what's up, Justin? How's the test?
Not good. I think I failed it.
Really?
Yeah.
How much did you study, bro?
Like 10 hours.
The universe was on your side, dude. It's alright. It happens.
I guess not. Are you gonna come out with us tonight?
I don't know. I was thinking about it, but like, I don't know. I might just stay in and watch something tonight.
What movie?
I don't know. I'm feeling like something a little scary, like something like alien-ish or something like that. I don't know.
Yo, fuck that test that we just took.
That's what I'm saying.
That question on Ohm's Law?
No way I got that right.
Same. So are we still going to Long Island this weekend?
You know, I was thinking about it, and hell yeah, I don't see why not.
Did you guys think that campus looked like way more quiet than normal today?
Yeah, no, see, I haven't left my room since this morning, but, like, Bert was something else today. There was really no one there. It was, like, two people.
Yeah, no, for our tests, they're only, like... Bert?
This is a government alert. Stay inside. Lock your doors and windows. Shut your blinds. Do not leave your room.
Yo, we should probably do what the TV says.
Guys, this is not normal.
Yeah, like, what the fuck's going on? This is some shit of a fucking movie.
Is it a terrorist attack?
That's a strong response, bro. No, maybe like a enemy troops?
Maybe. Maybe it's like a first response to an alien invasion or something?
No way.
Dude, this is not normal. Look outside, look at the TV. This does not happen.
Alright, normally not. I'm getting the fuck out of here.
No. We should probably just stay here.
The TV says stay inside. I think we should do what the TV says.
Like, I don't give a fuck. I'm not dying in here.
Guys, I don't think we should let that in.
Yeah, good call.
What, are you guys fucking serious?
We don't know if this guy's infected or a secret agent or what. This could be some weird-ass test or something. I mean, the message literally said, do not open the fucking door to us.
Infected with what, Christophe? We have no idea what's happening up there. He could just be a normal guy who needs help.
You think that's a normal guy? A normal guy would not be screaming and banging like that, okay?
I guess it depends on what's going on out there.
Guys, he's gone.
Why would he just leave?
Fuck this, I'm calling 911.
The phone lines are probably down. People definitely would have tried it by now.
Shit, you're right, I don't have signal.
There's literally nothing we can do.
Fuck this, I'm not dying.
No, this is a bad idea. The message said to stay in here.
Fuck this, I'm not dying.
No, Kelsey, the message said to stay in here. This is a bad idea.
Justin, move the fuck out.
Kelsey, stop, we're not leaving. Have you been paying attention to what's going on?
Yeah, and it doesn't really matter.
Guys, just please stop listening to me. Listen, this is a government broadcast. The information that's going on, there's gunshots, explosions,
so it
out here.
Really matter what's
then why are we gonna go outside? No!
We're not
you can't
doing
do that.
That.
No, ask
why?
No,
why?
No!
I wanna get we're out of here!
Listen!
Guys.
Got to be kidding me.
It's raining. Out. Over here.
Help! Is anyone out there? We need help!
Guys
help! Help!
Guys.
Someone help us!
Guys.
Jesus Christ.
That can't be serious.